Hey kids, today we're making a meatloaf in a mug. 2 tablespoons. This is supposed to be 2% milk. I either have whole or or skim, so that's what we're using is the whole. A tablespoon of ketchup. Hello, there we go. 2 tablespoons of quick cooking oats, and that would be this, okay? 1 teaspoon of onion soup mix. And we're gonna mix that around, and I bought some delightful hamburger from a local farm here that raises their cattle organically, hand-fed, etc., etc. Okay, so we put in 1/4 pound of hamburger. And wash the ketchup off with your hands that you schmutzed all over. Okay, mix this all up nicely. It didn't state the amount of fat to beef ratio on the recipe, but this has very little fat in it. Alright, now spray your mug. Pat it into your mug. We're going to cover it We're going to cover that, and we're going to microwave it on high for 3 minutes. I'm going to cover it by just dampening a paper towel so that it gives it some weight. We'll do that. All right, here it is out of the microwave. It does seem a little infirm, so what I might do, put it in for maybe just a little. Let me see. Okay. I guess it's not going to pop out as a whole. Let's try it. Let's try to see if it will. Bottom is bigger than the top, Beth. Oh, yeah. That's pretty. It smells delicious as it's cooking, by the way. So all I have to do, I have leftover fried rice from this morning that I made. Let's put a little bit of fried rice on the side here. And I've got myself a meal in about 4 minutes. Enjoy. Ooh. That is delicious.